Welcome to TSS Associates Guide for the Bosch BCC100 Thermostat. Today, we'll show you how to program a thermostat for heat pump operation with electric backup using the BVA air handler. We will also show you the wiring connections. Let's get started. First, select the three lines in the top left corner of your thermostat. Then, select the system settings option. From the System Settings screen, select Unit Configuration. Then select Heat Pump. Once you have selected Heat Pump, select Setup. Be sure the reversing valve is set to energized and heat, emergency heat is enabled, and auxiliary heat is enabled. Select stages and set the fossil fuel stage to 1 stage and the heat pump stage to 1 stage. Then select the Accessory tab. Select None from the Accessory tab if you do not have a dehumidifier or a humidifier. Go back to the main menu and select the Advanced Settings option. Once you're in Advanced Settings, select Installer Access. Enter the code 1886 and select OK. In the Action Code screen, enter ST, then hit OK. Once you hit OK, staging will appear. Be sure that latching is enabled. Select Stage Delay and set it to 90 minutes. Lastly, select Stage Temp and set to 3 degrees. Let's look at connecting the wires for a heat pump with electric backup application. 24 volt is supplied to the RC, which is power, and the C connection, which is our common wire. Next, we would wire our indoor fan to G. Then we would wire our W/E terminal to energize our electric strip heat. At this time, we would run a jumper from E to W/auxiliary so we'd be able to make the switch to emergency backup and solely run on electric strip heat if desired. After, we would make our Y connections, which would enable the compressor in cooling or heating mode. If we were using the Y2 option on the thermostat, this would engage second speed fan for the indoor blower. The last connection would be our O/B connection, which would power the reversing valve in heat mode. This would conclude wiring for a heat pump with electric backup. Thank you for watching. We hope you found this training video helpful and informative. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please see our wiring diagrams on our website. Don't hesitate to reach out too. Like, share, and subscribe for more valuable content. Have a great day.